Hi, my name is Cameron, and I'm the quality manager here at VIQUA. Today I'm here to show you how to change the lamp in your VIQUA powered by Sterilight UV system. Now before we start working on the UV system, the very first thing you want to do is shut off the water going to the system. I'm going to do that here just with this valve, which I'm going to turn to off. Now that I've shut off the water to the UV system, you're going to want to go ahead and open up a faucet somewhere else in the house to depressurize the system. This is so that we don't create any leaks or end up flooding the basement while we're trying to change the lamp. Now the system's been isolated and pressure's been released, the next thing you're going to want to do is disconnect it from power. So we're just going to do that here by unplugging the system. And then you're going to want to allow the system to cool for about 5 to 10 minutes before you handle anything. This is because the lamp inside the chamber can get very hot. We want to make sure that you're not handling something that might cause a burn. While we're allowing that to happen, I'm just going to go ahead and get on a pair of gloves. Now these are any standard gloves that you can find at a hardware store. They just need to be clean, new, and free from any oil or residues that might be left behind. So now we're going to want to go ahead and remove the lamp from the chamber. This can be done first by squeezing these two tabs and lifting straight up. Now that the lamp is exposed, you're going to grab onto the ceramic of the lamp with one hand and just pull straight up to disconnect the connector from it. And you can just lift the lamp straight on out. Like so. And now this is ready to be discarded. Please keep in mind this is a fluorescent lamp and needs to be handled with care. It can be discarded at any home improvement store or at your local hazardous waste drop-off facility. Now you're going to want to go ahead and retrieve your brand new lamp. This here is one that shipped directly from us at VIQUA. Once you open the box, you'll see that you have your lamp wrapped in some bubble wrap along with an instructional sheet and some more packaging. Now that you've removed your lamp out of the system, you're going to want to double check and make sure that you do have a VIQUA branded lamp. We strongly recommend that you use VIQUA branded lamps every time you change your lamp to ensure that you receive optimal disinfection throughout the life of the product. So now we're going to go ahead and install the lamp into the chamber just by guiding the base straight down, nice and gentle. And when the lamp gets to the bottom, it's going to hit a little spring that's going to keep it up just a little tiny bit above the connector there. Next, we're going to connect this lamp connector to the lamp. What you're going to want to do is line up this long pin that's sticking out to the shortest receptacle on the bottom of the lamp connector here. And once these are connected, you just push the receptacle down, making sure it engages with this base until you hear a click. Your lamp is now reinstalled. Now that you've installed your new lamp, the next thing you need to do is power the UV system back up. Now, before you connect this UV system to power, you're going to want to hold down on this reset button on the side to be able to tell it that you've replaced the lamp. So while I'm holding this button down, I'm just going to plug it in, and you're going to see the screen shows RSET. Once it shows RSET, you can let go of the button, and it'll show 365. Now that you've reconnected your balance to power and it's reset, it's time to open the valves and allow water back into the house. So I'm going to open this valve, and I'm going to do so very slowly, just in case there's any leaks that have been created, that way we can turn it back off before a major flood happens. Now that this valve's been open, we have no leaks on our system. We're going to go ahead and locate the faucet that was opened earlier and make sure that that's closed. And with that, now your lamp is replaced and your system is good to provide you with 365 more days of clean, quality water. If you have any questions or any concerns working with our products, please feel free to give us a call at 1-800-265-7246 or on our website at www.viqua.com.